Hello friends, welcome back again. This is Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to exit safe mode in your Windows 10 PC or in your Windows 10 laptop. For this, follow my easy step. So first of all, hold Windows key and press R, and here type msconfig. After typing hit enter, you can see this type of interface. Just go to boot menu, just click on boot, and you can see in the boot option you can see one option, safe boot. If your PC was in safe mode, this option was checked. So if you want to exit, if you want to disable safe mode, just uncheck this option and click on apply. After clicking apply, click on OK. So after doing this, restart your PC or your laptop, whatever you are using. So restart it once. So now your safe mode was totally exit. So this is very easy step to exit safe mode in your Windows 10 PC. So that's it for today guys. Hope you enjoy my video. Please like, share and subscribe. If you have not subscribed Mr. Tech, so please subscribe Mr. Tech for daily updates. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section.